Finally, a showbiz death to tell you about today.
You know, I tried everything. Vitamins, positive thinking. I even went to a gypsy lady. She told me that Ted and I should try eating broccoli and making love in an empty store. Ted wouldn't do it. He hates broccoli.
Another cast member from one of the most iconic television shows of all time has died. Georgette Engel, who played the mousy Georgette on the old Mary Tyler Moore show, has died. It was revealed that she passed away last Friday in Princeton, New Jersey. Engel played the ever-suffering girlfriend and then finally wife to newsman Ted Baxter, 1972 to 77. She scored 2 Emmy nominations. She was a regular on the short-lived Betty White show, and then in the 2000s nabbed 3 Emmy nominations on Everybody Loves Raymond. More recent years, she returned to her first love of performing on Broadway. In 2015, she starred in the musical Gotta Dance. She was here in Chicago. In fact, she was on the show with Stephanie Powers a couple of years ago for that. Georgette Engel was a Christian Scientist and did not consult doctors, and she was only 70 years old. That's it for now.